Hi, I'm Jim, a reading teacher and father extraordinaire of four amazing kids, Rain, Ethan, Joy, and Zoe. This is my wife, Elena. In my video today, I'm going to explain why you should not teach sight words to your children. I will explain precisely how and why teaching sight words can cause serious reading problems in children, and I will show you how to easily teach your child to read without teaching sight words. If your child is a struggling reader, all hope is not lost. I can help. If you are trying to teach your child to read using sight words, stop right now. And if you plan to teach your child to read using sight words, don't do it. I will show you an amazing, scientifically proven method that will teach your child to read and enable your child to become a fast and fluent reader. But first, let me show you what sort of incredible results can be made possible using our teaching methods.
Good. Good.
Pretty impressive, right? Now, let's fast forward 1.5 years and watch this.
Now, what Batman asks, I can lick mine with a dragon. Wonder Woman said, I can try to get the dragon to reject the evil magic. Wonder Woman reached into the dragon's mind, then the dragon vanished in a puff of smoke.
Space Battle, the time has come for the rebels to put their plan into action. The rebels fly X-Wings when attacking the Death Star with the Empire forces trying to blast them in their TIE fighters. The fast and furious battle takes place deep in space.
I'm sorry, yes, as I said, my mistake, I used up all the pink as I found. Also used up all the red and white, she said. Well, red and white make pink. So really, it's all pink, I said. As I was angry.
In the shade, I saw woman needs, I have pink, star pad, and Drake. My aunt Jenny pays 1 penny. In my bank, 1 penny goes clink. The prize goes up to 2 cents a cup.
I can even show you some videos of Rain and Ethan reading some college-level textbooks at just 6 years old, but that would probably just make you yawn. I know what you must be thinking. That guy must have smart kids. Do smart kids learn to read early? Or does learning to read early make kids smarter? I can tell you right now that I have taught children of all ages to read, many as young as 2 or 3 years old. Others are older elementary school students, and they've all progressed on to achieve similarly incredible results. Not only that, countless parents just like you have used my teaching methods to teach their children to read, and they've sent me videos to show the amazing results. With our proven learning to read system, you too can help your child become a super reader. The fact of the matter is, Reading makes your child smarter. Many years ago, when my first child, Rain, was just a baby, we had seen this infomercial showing babies reading whatever word was shown on the screen. Without much thought, we jumped onto this bandwagon and spent several hundred dollars. Sadly, it quickly became clear that our child did not learn to read, but simply memorized word shapes. This was a whole language-based method, teaching children to recognize words as whole pieces and read by memorizing word shapes. In fact, the large amount of research I had reviewed during that time had confirmed my very own firsthand experience that the whole language learning method produces poor results. Furthermore, teaching sight words to your child can lead to serious reading difficulties. Sight words are high-frequency words that should be known by sight. With that broad definition, up to 75% of all words in beginning children's print material are sight words. I have a very different definition where only words that cannot be decoded easily are considered sight words. In schools and everywhere else, children are encouraged to memorize the configurations and shapes of words. In the earlier grades, children bring home from school a handful of sight words to memorize each week. Various reading strategies taught at schools encourage children to skip over or guess unknown or unfamiliar words. Parents, this is not how you should teach your child to read. If you have a child with reading difficulties, it's not your fault. It is because of how reading is taught at schools. It is because of whole language-based learning and sight words that we have so many children with reading difficulties. Did you know that in the U.S., 67% of all grade 4 students cannot read at a proficient level? 34% cannot achieve reading abilities of the lowest basic level. In the U.K., 42% of children left school without achieving a basic level of functional English. 42% of Canadians are semi-illiterate. In Australia, 33% of all Year 5 students cannot meet the benchmark literacy skills. How does teaching sight words lead to reading problems in children? You see, English is an alphabet-based language, where the words we see comprise of individual letters or a combination of letters which represent different sounds, and these sounds combine together to form the words we hear. When you teach the memorization of sight words, you are in effect teaching English as if it were a character-based language, such as Chinese, where each character represents a meaning, and the only way to learn is to memorize the shapes of the characters. English words were never designed to be memorized as shapes. When you teach a child to read using sight words, the child learns by memorizing the shapes of the words. The child must rely on visual cues to try to figure out what a word is, and this quickly leads to confusion and frustration. The key stumbling block is that there are so many words with similar shapes that look alike. Let me give you a few examples. Bunt, hunt, hurt, barn, born, burn, three, there, these. The list goes on. This combined with school-taught reading strategies of guessing and skipping over unknown words, you can quickly see how and why so many of our children struggle daily with reading. Imagine this is your child trying to learn to read by memorizing sight words. Let's introduce 20 new words. So far, so good. Now, how about we teach 20 more words? Not too bad. How about 50 more? 100 more? 500 more? The Oxford Dictionary contains over 170,000 English words. You need to have a vocabulary of about 3,000 words to be able to read around 95% of all common texts. How successful do you think your child or anyone will be at memorizing 3,000 words? Besides, do you really want to make your child suffer through the confusion and frustration of memorizing hundreds and even thousands of words? The confusion of word shapes is often a cause of reading difficulties, and so often when I work with struggling readers, I have to first break their habit of seeing words as a whole and show them that there is a simple and effective way to figure out what a word is by its parts. Here, let's meet one of my students. Let's call her Sally. I won't share her real identity for privacy reasons. Sally was an almost 8-year-old grade 2 student. Her mom told me that she had the dreaded talk with Sally's teacher and found out that Sally's reading ability was far below grade level and desperately needed help. Sally was literally afraid of reading. She was taught to read using sight words at school and had difficulty reading even the most basic words. I first had a talk with Sally's mom, and during our friendly chat, I could hear the anguish in her trembling voice and see the hurt and desperation in her eyes. All she wanted was for her daughter to read well. Being a father of 4, I knew how she felt, because you hurt when your child hurts. And if you are a parent yourself, I'm sure you know exactly what I mean. Then I did my regular assessments with Sally and told Sally's mom that I can probably get Sally through my program in 10 to 12 weeks and have her reading at grade level within that time. You can imagine the skepticism in her mom at that moment. We completed my entire program not in 10 or 12 weeks, but in just 8 weeks. During one class, about 4 weeks into our lessons, Sally's mom was beaming with pride and happiness, and she told me excitedly that Sally's teacher had commented on the amazing improvement in Sally's reading ability and asked what she was doing outside of class. When we completed my program after 8 weeks, Sally had advanced 2 grade levels and even began reading beginner novels. Sadness, shame, and hopelessness had given way to confidence, self-esteem, and happiness. You might wonder, how am I able to take a grade 2 student that could barely read and help her improve 2 grade levels in just 8 weeks? Before I explain, let me say that regardless of whether your child is still a diaper-wearing toddler or an older child in early grade school, my learning to read system will work. It will even teach an adult to read, because the principles behind teaching effective reading does not discriminate by age. So what is the magic behind my teaching methods? The two pillars of learning phonetic reading is the incredible combination of synthetic phonics along with phonemic awareness development. The real benefit of this is that instead of forcing your child to memorize hundreds, even thousands of words, you only need to teach your child the 44 sounds of English, and then teach your child how to connect those sounds together to decode and read the majority of those words in English. Think about this for a minute. Do you want to teach your child to read by memorizing 3,000 word shapes? Or would you rather teach your child to read by learning just the 44 sounds of English? You hear about sight words all the time. Occasionally, you might hear about synthetic phonics, but you rarely hear anyone talk about phonemic awareness, let alone teach it. I'll tell you right now, the combination of these two works like pure magic and produces amazing results. I'll share another secret with you. Learning to hear is the first step of learning to read. This may sound strange, but believe me, as you read through my program and see all the evidence to support this, you may all of a sudden have a eureka moment and realize, aha, this is the missing piece from how reading is taught at schools. This is what makes it possible to teach even a diaper-wearing toddler to read. This is what so many students and adults alike are missing that causes them to have reading difficulties. I won't bore you with all the scientific research, but I'll quote this from a study published by the National Reading Panel. Teaching phonics and phonemic awareness produces better reading results than whole language programs. Teaching phonemic awareness improves a child's reading, reading comprehension, and spelling abilities. I'll let you in on another secret. In the Stage 1 book of my reading program, I have a section titled Developing Early Phonemic Awareness, where I share 2 incredibly simple and effective techniques with you that enables you to teach your children as young as 1 to 2 years old to develop very early phonemic awareness. In the section following that, I'll also show you 2 methods of blending and explaining why using one method is better and how the other method could lead to blending difficulties in some children. In another section titled How to Teach Reading and Present Lessons, I show you 1 super important technique that you must follow when teaching your child to read. I share with you what parents and teachers say about my reading program. From Diane C. in California. Now at 2 years, 4 months, he can read an entire book by himself. At our church school, his teacher was amazed, and at a golf course, he went up to a sign and read "No chipping," and the man near him was shocked. From teacher Paige S., I have taught in Catholic schools for over 20 years in pre-K, first, second, third, and fourth grades, and used various reading programs. In addition, I have tutored children in every subject, K through ninth grades. I wish I had known about your program 20 years ago. I am excited to see my little 3-year-olds at school learning phonemic awareness so easily and in only a few minutes each day. I am amazed. I just can't say enough about children learning reading. From GC, after kindergarten, my son could not read at all. His teacher said he would never be able to keep up or catch up in first grade and wanted to hold him back. Then we found your program. When he started first grade, he is reading and the teacher is absolutely amazed and raves about his progress. You are a lifesaver. From teacher Tammy J., I am an early childhood special needs teacher, and I have to say I have never seen anything like this. It's amazing. My daughter bought it and taught my granddaughter, Michaela, to read at 3 years old. She is now in kindergarten and will be 6 in January, and she is at a third grade reading level. From Amber and Marco, Xavier loved doing your program, and I found it very easy to teach. His reading has improved so much. After just 2 weeks, his teacher noticed a difference and was asking me what we were doing at home. Before he started your program, he was on a level 10 and has now progressed to level 17. From Leanne B., my 6-year-old's reading was not improving, and he was trying every trick in the book to get out of doing his reading homework. Your program has turned things around. He has gone from a level 6 to a level 14 in his school reader homework. He is also reading junior chapter books by choice. I love it. From Desiree P., I first started her learning through Hooked on Phonics, but I slowly noticed that she could not decode new words. I had to find another way to help her. Using your method, she can now sound out a lot of new words that she's never seen before. She has become more and more confident in reading. From Sherry H., my son has a speech impediment and reading is not something he enjoys. He brought home his report card this Friday and we were so excited that he went from an 81 to an 87 in language arts. It's nice to have proof to show him that practicing his reading has rewards. Parents are seriously loving the Children Learning Reading Program, and I want the next success story to be from you. The 50 step-by-step lessons of my reading program are presented in 2 stages. Stage 1 is the foundation building stage, dealing with the basic code. And stage 2 deals with more advanced learning, working with the complex code. My reading program requires your full participation as the parent and teacher. You are by far the best teacher for your child. You need to spend 10 to 15 minutes per day working through our step-by-step reading lessons with your child. To make this a super sweet deal for you and to remove any last bit of doubt you're feeling, I've included 8 super bonuses as part of the premium package. However, this deal will only last a limited time. So if you order right now, you'll also receive these 8 additional bonuses valued at $389.65. Children Learning Reading Lessons Videos. This is a series of videos that documents a 12-week learning to read period. We went through this with our second child, Ethan. It shows you exactly how we go about teaching our lessons that makes it not only possible, but so simple and effective to teach even a 2.5-year-old toddler to read. We also include workshop sessions in the videos discussing, sharing, and highlighting critical key points on how to make our reading lessons a success for you and your child. Total video length is 2.5 hours. Stage 1 and Stage 2 Lesson Stories. These 2 books contain lesson stories matched to the progress of your child's reading ability that come with colorful illustrations to make reading fun and engaging. Stage 1 and Stage 2 Lesson Printouts. These 2 books contain the complete lesson printouts of our entire program. Simply hit the print button and you're ready to teach your child to read. Letter Sound MP3 Audio Clips. This is a complete set of MP3 audio clips that demonstrates how to properly pronounce all the sounds taught in our program so that you are better equipped to teach your child to read. The most common sight words. This book will help you become aware of some of the most common sight words that you and your child will encounter. Children's Favorite Nursery Rhymes. This book contains 35 fun-to-read and entertaining nursery rhymes for children. So the last question on your mind might be, how much is this program with all of the bonuses, including the one-on-one support, going to cost? When you should really be thinking about whether your child will master the most critical and fundamental skill to succeed. I want you to consider the fact that poor reading ability and inadequate literacy skills lead to reduced opportunities in life. And worse yet, being illiterate is a guaranteed ticket to a dead-end life with no skills and no future. Other so-called reading programs will cost you a minimum of $200, with one costing over $450. And the worst part of it is that most of these are whole language-based methods teaching the memorizing of sight words. So let me ask you, if the Children Learning Reading Program works for your child as well as I know it will, how much are you willing to invest on a simple, powerful, and proven program that guarantees your child will master the most important skill of reading? How about a one-time investment of only $69.90 that guarantees results or your money back? That's less than one-third of what other programs charge. And that's about how much you'd spend for just one session with a qualified reading instructor. So why not invest that money in this program just once and never have to experience the dreaded talk with your child's teacher as Sally's mom had to do? Plus, you're completely backed by my personal ironclad and no questions asked money back guarantee for a full 60 days. If at any time you find this program is not exactly what we promised or is just not for you for any reason, then we will give you a 100% full refund. Everything you need is delivered in an instant access download. You don't have to wait days, weeks, or even minutes. You can get it all right now. Your investment is protected by my amazing 60-day money-back guarantee. No catch or hidden fine print. Just pure confidence that my reading program will absolutely work for your child. Simply click the Teach My Child to Read button below, and let's get started right now.